It's Thursday, February 9th, 2023, Mapleton Online Owls. What a joyful day for learning. Remember today, there are no boundaries to what you could learn if you put your mind to it. Let's start with your morning announcements. There are still no birthdays today.
Explorers, Broadcast Cal here with the Pledge of Allegiance. Everyone stand up and say it with me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Nice job, everyone. Now get out there and explore, discover, and create. Broadcast Cal out.
Today's weather: partly cloudy with a high of 34 degrees and a low of 18. Our quote of the day comes from Malala Yousafzai: one child, one teacher, one book, one pen can change the world. What's happening in Mapleton? Mapleton seniors, the MEF is proud to announce their 2023 scholarships are now open. Mapleton seniors have exclusive access to a variety of scholarship opportunities through the Mapleton Education Foundation. Scholarships are available for students who are interested in attending a traditional university or college, as well as vocational or technical schools, and even apprenticeship programs in state and out of state. Applications are due by Friday, March 10th at 3 p.m. 2023-24 open enrollment is open for all grades pre-K through 12. See the Welcome Center page for more information, including what documents are required for enrollment. Annual update, formerly known as registration, is happening online through the Infinite Campus Parent Portal. This new online process eliminates the forms and paperwork previously required for registration. Currently, all preschool families, sixth grade families at Adventure Elementary and Welby Community School, and 8th grade families at Achieve Academy, Clayton Partnership School, Meadow Community School, Monterey Community School, and Trailside Academy are asked to complete the annual update. Families who enter their school choice in February are more likely to get their first choice school. In April, all current Mapleton families continuing on at their current school will be asked to complete the annual update. And here's what's coming up in February so you can mark your calendars. Watch for invitations to bookings link from the middle school and high school for their parent-teacher conferences happening on February 15th and 16th. And then the following week on February 22nd and 23rd, the elementary school will host their parent-teacher conferences. February 17th, is a professional development day for teachers and a no school day for students. And February 20 is President's Day, no school for everyone. Winter math test window is open and goes through February 24th. Parents, ask your child's teacher about these assessments and the schedule for your child's grade, as well as how they are used to look at student growth and set goals. Students, look for announcements on Canvas pages for upcoming test dates so you can make sure you get plenty of sleep and a good, nutritious breakfast the day of each test. Our athletic schedule for today: at 4 o'clock p.m., girls C team basketball versus Thornton High School at Thornton High School. And at 4 o'clock, boys C-team basketball versus Thornton High School at Skyview High School. At 5:30 p.m., girls JV basketball versus Thornton High School at Thornton High School, and at 5:30 p.m. boys JV basketball versus Thornton High School at Skyview High School. And at 7 o'clock p.m., girls varsity basketball versus Thornton High School at Thornton High School. And at 7 o'clock p.m., boys varsity basketball versus Thornton High School at Skyview High School. Spring sports registration for baseball, girls soccer, girls tennis, and boys and girls track is open now. Information about physicals, insurance, and payments can be found at the Skyview Athletics webpage. You can find a quick link on the Mapleton District website. The word of the day today is acquiesce, meaning to accept something reluctantly without protest. The boy knew he would have to acquiesce to the teacher's demands. Our fun fact for the day, did you know to blow a huge bubblegum bubble, you have to chew the bubble gum until the sugar is all gone? Our D-Day countdown to Miss Drew's return comes today from Haley O'Connor. You've helped me grow into the person I am. You challenged me to ask more of myself. Words can't express how you have helped shape who I am. I will never forget my time in your class. You showed me what I am truly capable of. You truly have made a difference to my life. Miss Drew comes back in 12 days. And February is Heart Health Month, so here are 6 healthy heart tips for you. Eat healthy foods, cut down on salt, take your blood pressure, exercise regularly, subtract added sugar, and manage stress. Our joke of the day today, how many tickles does it take to make an octopus laugh? 10 tickles. Here's our meme for the day. Finally today, we hope you have an amazing day.